How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the Callisto Protocol Final Transmission DLC. So in the last episode, right at the end, we broke our baton. So we need a melee replacement. That is unfortunate. Pass the robots. Oh, God.
Don't try to fight them, Jacob. You're vulnerable without the baton.
This is gonna be fun. Oh. Shit.
Look for a vent. There's one nearby.
I don't know how that thing didn't see me. Shit, he might now. Stressful, dude. Oh, God. There's more over here. Oh, God. What? Freaking me out with those signs, guys. Sounds, not signs. What's one over here doing? Okay. I don't like this one, but... How do you not see me? God. Oh, it's a dead end over here. Fuck.
Oh, God.
Run like the wind. I don't know where I'm going. think through there. Sir. Oh god, come on, move. Okay, we out. Whew. Okay. I thought for sure I was dead there. Thank God for the health back. Oh no. Okay, can you... I couldn't turn around. Things sound like it's right behind me. Come on. Go. 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 Okay. Jeez. Okay.
The choice is yours.
In the cell. Okay, so two doors.
That robot, it said something to me.
Focus on your goal, Jacob. Find the data drives. Reach the ship. Keep moving. Keep fighting.
Before I go in that door. Or probably leave there in that one. And there's that as well. I can get in that locked room. Locked door. See what's in here. What? Oh. Trying to do melee and I forgot forgot the shit was broken, man. You can't go in that door. Okay. So back we go. Definitely feel like I'm missing now. So, it's in here. He's coming to visit me. Hate to keep dropping these things, but yeah, that sells for a pretty penny. I forgot about no melee. Okay, a few more cards.
I hoped to be the next phase of human evolution proved a tragic mistake. Yes, the subjects survived the fusion, but trapped inside the machine, absent some kind of understandable mental goal, they grew increasingly vicious and unhinged. After they tore Dr. Mayer apart, I shuttered the program. There, a kinetic hammer. Use the console to open the enclosure.
Shit's gonna go down here, guaranteed.
Jacob! The hammer! Jacob! Use it!
That was a little stressful trying to open that thing, get the hammer, and I had to try a couple times just to say kept coming through. I was trying to run around and shoot him. I'm like, no, this isn't ideal. An effective melee weapon against robots and is very effective against biophages. Yeah, I'm sure if it tore apart those robots. Jesus. ground slam attack causes area effect damage against multiple enemies. Hold down the R1 button to charge the hammer. Release the R1 button to initiate the attack. Use a Kinetic hammer to destroy yellow crates. Okay, that's what I just did. That's cool, man. That's a nice heavy attack. I think that only goes for like 200. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna leave that behind. Did not like that heavy attack. Jeez. I think there's a trophy for breaking all the yellow crates. Clearly the hammer is OP because there's no upgrade tree for it. That's funny. Like, nope, no upgrades necessary. This thing's already OP.
You're getting close. I'll meet you at the ship. Quickly, Jacob. I don't know how much longer we have.
Yeah. Please tell me that's it. Jesus. That was insane. Back far enough that I could actually do that attack. God damn, look at all that stuff. Oh my god. That most of those guys ran off. That was nuts. It was like a horde. Yeah.
who's real and who's not, dude. So, we've reached the checkpoint, I think we're gonna call this one, so we'll continue on in the next one. Hopefully you're all doing well. This has been really good, so stay tuned, more coming at you. Take care.